Protesters are now suing the city of Philadelphia over the use of tear gas and force. The three class action lawsuits were filed today. One claims police used tear gas, pepper spray, and other weapons in business and residential areas, injuring people standing outside of their homes. Both the city and the police department are declining comment on the lawsuits, but the mayor, Jim Kenney, says the city is conducting an independent review. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.